Crawling.
Look at that.
Jumping. Climbing. And hopping. Soldiers assigned to U.S. Army Japan recently ran through the new obstacle course at Camp Zama.
I think the obstacle courses are like the best thing in the Army.
The soldiers gathered behind a music theater workshop near the Camp Zama chapel and got ready to go through the 19-lane obstacle course as part of their physical fitness training.
Somewhat different from what we're used to in our in basic training in AIT, but still we get the training effect that we desire. It's a fun activity while physically demanding. Kind of like a win-win situation. You're getting a workout while you're enjoying yourself.
Soldiers exercise by doing cardio, physical fitness, and strength and endurance training. Sergeant First Class Willie Williams says this new obstacle course ties everything together and gives soldiers an opportunity to demonstrate the full capacity of their physical fitness.
We'll use it as much as we can just to get everyone proficient with all of the obstacles.
Reporting for U.S. Army Garrison Japan, I'm Aya Watsuji.